नमस्ते बच्चों, कैसे हो आप लोग? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ इन योर हाउस। लास्ट क्लासेस आई टॉट यू लेसन टू, गुरुकुल की सीख, मींस लेसन ऑफ अ स्कूल और गुरुकुल, व्हाट चिल्ड्रन हैज लर्न। आई टोल्ड यू द स्टोरी एंड वी हैव रीड वर्ड मीनिंग and homework also I have given, so I think all people has read word meaning and write proper. Today we will read short question and answer. Okay children, you can see on your screen question answer is there, so today we will read. Shall we start the class? Good. Question number 1, gurukul kahan tha? Ga ka pe chota ka matlab gu, रर पे छोटा की मात्रा रू, क पे ऊ की मात्रा कु एंड ल, गुरुकुल क, ह पे आ की मात्रा हा एंड चंद्रबिंदु, कहां था गुरुकुल, कहां था, वेयर वाज गुरुकुल। आंसर, गुरुकुल कांगड़ा में था। कांगड़ा इज अ हिल स्टेशन इन हिमाचल प्रदेश। ओके, हिमाचल प्रदेश इज अ हिल स्टेशन एंड दैट इज अ स्टेट एंड देयर गुरुकुल वाज देयर, सो कांगड़ा इज अ प्लेस नेम। गुरुकुल कांगड़ा में था, गुरुकुल वाज इन कांगड़ा। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, गुरुकुल में बच्चे, ब हाफ च फुल च ए की मात्रा, बच्चे क्यों, हाफ क या पे ओ की मात्रा यो एंड डॉट, क्यों आए थे, गुरुकुल में बच्चे क्यों आए थे, Why children has come to that Gurukul? Why children has come to that Gurukul? Answer, Gurukul में बच्चे पढ़ने आए थे। बच्चे पढ़ने, पढ़ने means study. So in Gurukul children has come for study. Okay? Gurukul में बच्चे पढ़ने आए थे, पढ़ने means study. Like you people are going to school. Why you are coming to school? To learn something for study. So same beginning I told you in ancient time, old time, children are going to Gurukul. Okay? Question number 3, Guruji ne bachchon se kya kaha? Guruji means teacher, Guruji means teacher. So Guruji ne bachchon se, bachchon means here, bachchon means students. In this story, bachchon means students. So, Guruji ने बच्चों से क्या, क्या means what, कहा means told. Guruji ने बच्चों से क्या कहा, what teacher told to children or students. जो बच्चा परीक्षा पास करेगा वह मेरा शिष्य बनेगा. So, जो बच्चा which child परीक्षा exam pass, you know what is pass, करेगा. Which child will pass the exam? वह मेरा शिष्य बनेगा. शिष्य means student or pupil. So he will be my student. So जो बच्चा परीक्षा पास करेगा, which child will pass the exam? He will be my student. Fourth question. गुरुजी का सवाल क्या था? सवाल means here question. सवाल means question. What was the question? What question teacher asked? So, Guruji ka sawal kya tha? Sawal means question. Guruji, what he asked? What was the question? Tumhe bina jhuke. Answer, tumhe bina jhuke, bina baahon ko mode, bhojan karna hai. Okay? So, what question he told? What was the sawal? Means, तुम्हें बिना झुके, बिना means without, झुके means bend, तुम्हें means you are people, so तुम्हें बिना झुके, without bending, बिना बाहों को मोड़े, बाहों means hand, मोड़े means folding, बिना बाहों को मोड़े, without fold your hand, भोजन करना है, you have to eat the food, okay? Okay, question number 4. Guruji ka सवाल क्या था? गुरुजी का सवाल क्या था? What was the question of teacher? What question teacher asked? तुम्हें बिना झुके, बिना बाहों को मोड़े भोजन करना है। तुम्हें means you are people. बिना means without. झुके means bend. So without bending, बिना बाहों को मोड़े, without folding the hand, without folding the hand, बिना बाहों को मोड़े भोजन करना है। भोजन means food, करना है means you have to eat. So without bending yourself, without folding your hand, you have to eat your food. That he told. क्या बच्चे परीक्षा में सफल हुए? परीक्षा means exam. Did children pass the exam? क्या बच्चे परीक्षा में सफल हुए? Did children pass the exam? हाँ, answer is हाँ. Yes, हाँ means yes. सभी बच्चों ने परीक्षा पास कर ली. सभी means all. बच्चों means children. All children परीक्षा पास कर ली. They have passed the exam. Okay? So yes, all children has passed the exam. Okay children, so this is your short question and answer. You have to read proper and you have to copy this question answer in your notebook. Okay children? Okay children, so we have read first short question and answer. Now we will read and write long question and answer. This is your book, page number 8. You can see on your screen. And this is your question answer. Same question answer I have written for you in your screen. In your board, just you read. Okay? But what now I am going to teach you, that you have to write in your book. Small question answer, short question answer, what I taught you, you have to write in your notebook. This question answer, what is in page number 8, long question answer, you can see here, निम्नलिखित प्रश्नों के उत्तर दीजिए, that you have to complete in your book. Okay children, page number 8, लिखित अभ्यास, writing exercise, okay, writing exercise, this one you have to write in your book. Okay children, so we'll start to read. Okay, so shall we start our question answer?
गुरुकुल में गुरुजी अपना शिष्य किसे बनाते थे?
दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, पेज नंबर 8, राइटिंग एक्सरसाइज इज देयर. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1,
गुरुकुल में गुरुजी अपना शिष्य किसे बनाते थे?
What is the meaning? Means, in that Gurukul, teacher, to whom he is making his student?
जो बच्चे गुरुजी की परीक्षा पास करते थे, उन्हें वह शिष्य बनाते थे. जो बच्चे, with children, गुरुजी की परीक्षा, गुरुजी एग्जाम आर टेस्ट पास करते थे. सो जो विद चिल्ड्रन आर पासिंग द टेस्ट ऑफ टीचर, उन्हें वह शिष्य बनाते थे. ही इज मेकिंग हिज स्टूडेंट. ओके, सो हु विल पास द एग्जाम, हु विल पास द टेस्ट, दे विल बी द स्टूडेंट ऑफ गुरुजी. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, शिष्यों को भोजन किसने परोसा? शिष्यों को मीन्स स्टूडेंट्स. हु सर्व द फूड? Who served the food to students?
शिष्यों को भोजन गुरु माता ने परोसा. Okay? So who served the food to students?
गुरु माता. शिष्यों को भोजन गुरु माता ने परोसा. Who is गुरु माता here? That गुरुजी wife is known as a गुरु माता. So शिष्यों को भोजन गुरु माता ने परोसा. गुरु माता है सर्व द फूड टू स्टूडेंट्स.
क्वेश्चन नंबर 3,
गुरु जी ने परीक्षा में क्या शर्त रखी थी? What condition teacher has kept for student? What condition teacher has kept for students? बिना झुके, बिना हाथों को मोड़े भोजन करना था. So what was the condition? Without bending, without folding the hand, you have to eat food. Okay? So this was the condition. Okay, children?
बच्चों ने शर्त कैसे पूरी की? बच्चों ने शर्त कैसे पूरी की? How? Childrens.
Guruji has given one. Shart to them, na, how to eat the food. He gave one question to them, na, how they have to eat the food without folding the hand and without bending them. So how they have fulfilled that teacher demand? Okay, how they have done? How they have solved that mystery? That is the question. बच्चों ने शर्त कैसे पूरी की? How children has done that शर्त?
Our condition. सभी बच्चे एक दूसरे के सामने बैठ गए.
All children sit in front of each other. Okay? How in your classroom, lunch time, how you people are eating food? Do you remember? In hall, how you all are sitting, na? Facing to each other. That children has sit same position. Okay? All has sit face to face each other.
बैठ गए और एक दूसरे को खिलाने लगे and they start to feed to each other. Okay? So children sit face to face and start to feed to each other. Okay?
गुरुजी ने प्रसन्न होकर क्या कहा? Teacher become very happy and what he told? What teacher told? Because children's what condition he has done, they have passed their test. So what he told?
जो बच्चे दूसरे की मदद नहीं करते,
the children who don't help to others,
वे कभी अच्छे मनुष्य नहीं बन सकते.
A person who don't help to others, they can't be a good person.
और जो दूसरों की मदद करते हैं,
and who help to others,
जीवन में सफलता के साथ वे मान सम्मान भी प्राप्त करते हैं.
So a person who help to others always they will be success in life and in society around them whoever is living they will respect to them. That type of person you will get respect honor in that society also where you are working and that kind of people always get success in their life. So what we are learning, what is the moral of the story? Always we should help to each other. This is the humility. Okay, whenever you feel someone is needy, however you can help them financially, physically, or what is how you have to help, you just help them, that is a good thing, huh? If you help someone, you will count in a good person. Always we should be ready to help to others. Okay, children. So today we have learned short question answer and long question answer. Now all question answer, beginning what I taught you, short question answer, that you have to write in your notebook, and long question answer, this 5 question answer, page number 8, you have to complete in your book. And who don't have the book, this question answer also write in your notebook only. Okay? Thank you, children. Have a good day.